Rumor has it that Harry Reid is wasting no time in exploiting the knife attacks on the Lone State College campus. What is that man up to now, with his gun control efforts failing? Mr. Reid is reported to be considering a limit on knife blade length and how many you can carry at any one time. Sorta like a semi-automatic knife ban, right? Yes, you get it. All of this is only if Mayor Bloomberg does not beat him to the punch by banning knives in restaurants in New York City.